All right, Saturday morning, wake up, cracking day. A couple of drones were flying overhead. Night before, I'm sitting around the fire having a few drinks. We met up with a couple of local guys and they were going to take us out for the day.
Hey kids, want to ride the slide of death or the roller coaster of ruin? This place has it all. Cheap flights back to Melbourne. We'll be right back.
Yeah, we're good. I can't hide it. So after our visit to the Copeton Dam, we went to the Bundara pub. Had a nice cold beer and lunch. It was pretty good. Everyone else was there as well. So after lunch, we went back to Green Valley where we watched the Gymkhana. And we thought, should we enter? So we decided to enter the Gymkhana after watching these boys. Well, how hard could it be? Should be pretty easy, eh? Anyway, first up was Brad. So I've got a little timer here so you can see the difference between the run, because at the presentation for the Gymkhana, they didn't give any times. Brad did all right. He come back and saying, oh, I didn't, left my ABS on. It was shit. Had a shit run. It was no good. Blah, blah, blah. I said, all right, whatever. That was my turn. I still had my stock tyres on, so I was like, yeah, dodgy as. Really stuffed in the first corner. But yeah, did what I did. That was Juicy's turn on the BMW GS800 Adventure. He was doing all right. Afterwards, we had a few drinks and watched a few demos. Had a change of tyres, such. So after dinner, as we're watching the presentation, I'm giving the results for the Gymkhana and who else should win. Yeah, that's right. Brad.
$500 voucher from Adventure Moto. Congrats, and a good effort to come all the way from Melbourne.
You suck!
Spread the word down there in Mexico.
So with that result, not having his ABS off, having it on and traction control on, made him ride faster and smoother. Where all the other guys were giving it a stick, even though it looked cool. So yeah. Check out next time for part 3.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.